Cool. So, do you guys remember the two hormones we talked about? Ariana?
It was estrogen.
Yeah, progesterone. So the cool thing about these, they do a lot more than just stuff in your reproductive system. Can anyone name something more that's another thing they help in your body? Jayla?
Stimulate brain cells. Can you hear one of your fingers and you can grow?
Yeah. Another one, still have a pull up. Trey?
Being relaxed.
Yeah.
Repair your bones and your muscles.
When does that happen the most?
I wrote that it's important to try to understand your hormones and body throughout the stage of puberty.
Because now I actually know the reasons and why and the changes and causes to my body and what important things that I need to do because of it.
So there's different things called biomarkers, which are different fluids in your body that can help you figure out what's happening in your body and if it's normal. And the longer you keep track of them, the longer you'll know, like, oh, this always happens every cycle of my body, or this is really weird, it's never happened before, I should probably talk to my doctor.
Is this a normal chart for a girl in early puberty?
What do you think?
I think yes. I think yes, because
you learned that you have to try and get at least 30 minutes of exercise every single day, 8 hours of sleep every single night.
It made me confident because now I know about a regular female's body. Now I know what's going on and what's happening in our body, so we can know what to do.
It makes me feel better about muscle confidence because now I really understand how my body works.
Learning about it really helped, making